Aaron Hink here. Talk about my shitty snare drum that I still am using on a lot of things. It's a Pearl 14x5.5 Sensitone Steel Snare Drum that I've had for since 2009 when I got the Pearl Vision drums. What I did was I spray painted it all black, very crappily. This is shitty black. Just kept the handle on HW logo that I inscribed. And the top head is an Evans heavyweight snare drum that I completely sharpied it on black, Sharpie black, multiple times. I don't know if you can see right here, but I put the Hodads Star Sticker upside down on here, color that in black, then put Scotch Packaging tape right on here. I don't know if you can see that. So that's a nice snare drum with a ring, a lot of good tone out of it. You can see it's being held together by zip ties. There's a little spring mechanism that holds it together. This is the bottom of a single stand foot. You know, the rubber feet on a single stand that's connected on there. You can see the pins chipping off. Chip the bottom of it. Let's see, on the bottom head I'm using it's a crappy stock Resonant Pearl head. My other Evans Hazy 300 head ripped. Bottom snare heads are usually thinner and more fragile rail. I'm using Puresound Custom Pro snares. Actually, these are the Custom 2s, not the Custom Pro. I don't know what the guy at the guitar said I was thinking. So I have a little... The Custom Pro doesn't have this step clip. This is a step clip. It's like a step. I sharpie that black. I sharpie the whole snare black. I sharpie the bottom hair black. Bottom head black. The inside of the drum is graffitied on. Because, you know, just for the hell of it. So yeah.